Some know it as the ultimate source of power. Through the decades, it's become a powerful weapon sought after by many, until it came into my hands. So, as this proposition has been told to you guys about 1,000 times before, I just need a simple donation of $1,000,000. From each one of you. I mean, of course, it's not really that much to ask for, is it? It really is quite nice. So, anyways, as I was saying, this Rubik's Cube holds the ultimate source of power for both of you guys, and with it, you can take over the world. It's really not that hard. It's quite a simple process, really.
Oh, God. What are you guys doing? I told you to get some rest.
Gotta get ready. Josh?
What happened?
Let's just say Zach has some evil things planned for us. I was just in his office.
Wait, what?
I was in his office. It was a dark and stormy night.
No way!
What?
That's not all that happened. Here's the real story. I was in his office. It was a dark, terribly dark.
Okay. Stop!
Stop!
Really? Not... How?
What actually happened?
Okay. So I was in his office, just sitting there, you know, spying, just being undercover, spying on a mission. And...
So, this, it's a Rubik's Cube.
Yes.
It's a child's toy. It's worthless. It doesn't do anything. It's a Rubik's Cube. Child's toy.
That is really offensive. This isn't just a child's toy, actually. It's a powerful cube that can pretty much wipe out the entire planet. It's really quite expensive, and that was really hurtful if you could not be such a jerk next time.
Probably get along better.
Child's toy.
It's not just a child's toy. It's really
It's a child's toy. I'm done.
Anyways, so you're really buying into this whole idea, right? Good to hear. Anyways, let me talk to you about some more business plans here.
This cube is a threat to all of our lives. A man was just killed with it by Zach. Imagine what he could do if he has access to that cube. We're talking millions of lives here.
Dude, Rubik's Cube's freaking suck. They're so freaking hard to solve.
Are we sure the cube's really the problem here? Because Zach seemed like more of a problem than a toy.
Well, he's kind of right.
Are you kidding?
Are you serious?
Do you remember what we went through last year with Zach and the cube?
Yeah, caused by Zach, not by me.
It doesn't
matter. It's just a theory. Are you so
big? Conspiracy theory. The New World Order is going to take...
Wait, what are you doing?
I have to do push-ups to calm down so I don't kill him.
Okay, guys.
All right.
Let's at least figure something out here.
Yeah, how about get rid of Zach?
So I'm thinking... Wait, hold on a second. Follow me. Boom.
Duh.
Missiles.
What?
Gandalf.
I love Gandalf!
I'm not understanding your connection.
Vacuum? Gentlemen, ladder.
Cat.
Her black cat.
Boo.
Black one? Great Scott! Moon plus missiles plus Gandalf plus vacuum plus stairs with a ginger, a trash can, and a cat all means that there is another object of power.
It's about damn time, you know.
There's another object of power.
I'm still trying to wrap my mind around this.
What is this object of power?
It's called the rod. All I can tell you right now is that we need a phone book.
What is going on?
My number's in the phone book.
You see, gentlemen, I have a contact who knows the location of the rod.
I hope this neighbor has a phone book, because
unfortunately,
yeah, there's this cool thing called the internet.
It's on the phone book.
What do you want? This is cool. We just need a bar.
No, put it away.
Sir, I'm a federal agent. I have identification. Sir.
Why can't this guy be on the internet?
Don't you guys know you're forgetting something?
What? That there's internet?
Book. We can teleport.
But we have a book.
I missed my book, but...
Wow, this is a good book.
What?
Oh!
What's going on?
God, jeez.
Oh, he's gone.
Dang, kids!
Have a phone book either.
That's because there's this wonderful thing that we should have used all along called the internet.
Doesn't that require a cable?
Hey, is this Shady Business Incorporated?
Yes, it is.
Awesome. Well, I'm looking for this item called the rod, and my friend said you guys might have it.
Meet me by the ditch at 2.
Oh, the ditch. That doesn't sound suspicious at all. Thank you. We'll be there.
Yep, that's a suspicious ditch. That's where it is.
Are we really going there?
Yep.
Hey, what are you laughing about?
Mr. Happy. You're the guys who want the rod.
Yeah, can you get
like
it?
Just like over there.
Yes, I was. And yes,
so yeah, can we get the rod?
Yeah, I can get it.
Why were you laughing?
I can get it for you, but I need you to infiltrate a base and get a treasure chest for me.
But yeah, kay. Then I can get why it. You were laughing.
Okay.
The first thing you're gonna need to
okay, do. Okay, but seriously, why were you laughing?
Is enter through the basement.
Trigger me no press people button. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like only have 22 in a me some. Then I feel so forget the next 1,000 fool. Press trigger me no press people button. Nobody chat come face me with some. Like only have 22 in a me some. Then I feel so forget the next 1,000 fool. Anytime you ready to now we see start war. See who love is spread it out but from the sky.
Style is the bomb, the bomb, the dang, diggy diggy. A room one not clear with the bomb, the dang, diggy diggy. My style is the bomb.
Come on, you guys, you want to come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
A room one not clear with the bomb, the dang, diggy diggy.
Oh yeah, let's go again.
When I was sit down and I watch a man and watch a man and wonder who a roll back. Sit down and I plan to come put man for fridge.
We have a chest.
After all.
Cool.
Thanks.
This is a boppin.
It's a rod.
No, it says boppin. Right
it's here. The rod.
So I should just trust you.
Yes.
From Shady Business Incorporated.
Yes.
That this is a rod.
I'm not wearing hockey pads.
Okay. Okay.
Alright. Why did you need hockey pants?
Weirdo. They have the rod.
Yeah, I really don't want this sucker. Well, 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 look what we have here. Bunch of kids and their toys.
What?
Hell, man. Are you kidding me? Guys, you guys bought the evil twin story? There's an evil twin and a good twin? How stupid
in
are you?
In our defense, that has been the truth in many
cases. Okay, yeah, well, this is not one of them. Look, now
are.
I've got the puppet and the cube.
Because you cheated.
No.
What happened to the cube?
It, suffered a little accident.
Still cheated! Back up, young boys. I don't have a gun.
I'm just an old man looking for...
I cannot believe Matt did that to us.
What is it, fifth time now?
So far,
we've lost everything. The cube, the rod.
Because he cheated.
Whatever was in that chest.
Because he cheated.
Wait.
What was in that chest?
Wasn't it like that thing?
Let's go.
Should be safe there.
This is what we had to fight with. Against Zach? With?
Yeah.
What?
Let's do it.
I give up. I'm done. Ready, get set, action. Action. Get set, action.
You know what I haven't realized?
What?
You guys haven't fought yet. That's a first.